problems on the job. But the codified response to problems on the job is the problems that you have anywhere with anybody. First of all, who is doing what? That's all. It always comes down to just a two-letter word, do. Somebody's doing something. So you just ask questions about what is being done and whether or not it should be done, and if it shouldn't, what can be done to stop it from being done, so that what is being done is the thing that should be done. According to what? According to law, basically the 5th and 14th Amendment in the Northwestern Hemisphere. That covers a whole lot,
yes,
those two amendments to the Constitution.
Mm-hmm.
And according to logic. And you do this by what? Asking questions. What is being done, and whether or not what is being done should be done or should not be done, and why? And you get your answers in writing first before you do anything else. What is being done? Should what is being done be done? That's the next question. Why is it being done? In order to produce what? And have someone with authority, someone with power, answer those questions in writing. And it doesn't have to be lengthy, and the shorter the better. Right to the point. This should be done. The reason this should be done is 1, 2, 3, 4. All right? And the result of doing what should be done is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's the kind of answer you should be looking for. So it won't be any what? Confusion. And you don't have arguments with anybody of any kind. Just ask questions. And don't try to help the people with the answers. That's real important to remember. If a person is trying to answer a question that you ask, don't break into their answer and start telling them what your opinion is of their answer. Let them give their answer. That's why you ask. You ask for their answer, not yours. And have them put their answers in writing. Now, this method I have found from experience always works. And doing anything else other than that doesn't work very efficiently. It's the wrong way around.